And war up and at 'em. Got a lot to do today.
What are you doing that for?
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again in Skyrim.
Alright, I'm looking for Wark. Can I leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Battlemist Cowl.
You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me. Well, I wouldn't complain if we could string together a few sunny days. Of course.
Thank you.
I'll be right here if you need anything else.
Yeah, let's take a look at the map. That's the Battle Mist. We gotta get there.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Shorts bones, handsome man in Falkri.
Panning rack. A lot of level from those asshole orcs who attacked me. Enough for ground backpack. There's a lot of things.
Steel's good, but loyalty. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Sick. All the things that we don't need.
Take a look. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Upgrade on knife. That's pretty good sword.
Yeah?
Someone new? Perhaps someone... Don't let the shop's name frighten you. Take a look.
Do you have that?
Until next time. Falkreath's warriors always return, one way or another.
Aye.
If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be over. Someone new, perhaps. If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be over.
I'd like to use this, thank you.
Someone new? Take a look.
Install some of these. Drops I just made off.
I'll take my leave then.
Okay.
Good afternoon.
Bye. I will take these ingredients for you. Buddy. Literally just one sword.
Steel's good, but loyal. Take a look. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor. Only a hearty soul travels the road these days.
I'll have to do.
It steals worth every second. Remember?
Aye.
Guy sorted now. To Rock Tower. In a full phase. Daedra. Pondering. Increased to level 11. Alrighty. Get the heck out of here. What we really need at the moment is just to explore the world. Half Moon Mill. Oh, you know, I'll poke. I'll stop chat.
A guest? Oh my. We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads.
Understandable.
All right then.
I want this axe. My axe now.
Lucky for you, that sitting there for the taking. Why don't you stay a while?
You know what? You're scaring me. Hunter's Resort, Hunter's Rest. You make anything?
By Ismir, you won't leave here alive. Just die.
No idea what the raffle.
Think you can take me?
Probably not since we're running.
Where are you?
Your dress.
You can't hide from me.
Ooh, Al-Kaid. A good kind. Wow, you're a joke. Sky Show number 3, yeah? Yeah, put this one in the smithing.
Close enough.
Oh.
I'm warning you. Back off. I'm warning you. Back off. That's close enough. I'm warning you.
Back off.
That's close enough.
I'm warning you. Back off.
That's close enough. That's close enough.
That's close enough.
That's close enough. That's close enough. I'm warning you.
Back off.
That's close enough. That's close enough.
That's close enough. Sounds paranoid.
Wait to count out your coin.
This is the end for you.
Yeah. shits were throwing javelins at me. I don't expect goblins and the heck that was to work together. They have a little gremlin towel attached to the crap. Stinky watch towel. You guys collect some weird shit, you know? thrown to the ignorant. I think it's time to... Oh wait, I still got chicken here. Go hide. Those. Oh, of course. But I could be caught after. Black soldier. I think we're good. They made it back to Falkreath. You gotta find a stewardess really quick.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Bennett Little Battle Miss Towel is dead.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. May wisdom forever light your path.
Alright.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Okay, now before I hit the bed,
at some point we should hire Tekla on here, if she could just spend less time serving Dengir.
Ah, I wish I could afford to pay you both, Nari. I really do. Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Pretty sure we're gonna sleep in- yeah, I can sleep in- Ha!
Thank you.